Vengeance RGB PRO is the first Corsair RGB memory with complete iCUE support, featuring dynamic RGB lighting and a brilliant light bar that diffuses the module's RGB LEDs. Once you've installed Vengeance RGB PRO in your system, iCUE will display a dedicated device tile for Vengeance RGB PRO in the iCUE main window. The dim setup panel allows you to change the layout and orientation of Vengeance RGB PRO in a system. Here you can choose layouts such as the more common 1x4 module configuration, which you typically find on a mainstream ATX motherboard, or go up to a 2x4 module configuration, which you'd see on a high-end ATX or EATX board. Individual module assignments can be shifted and rotated by clicking on the module in the preview window, and clicking the arrow buttons to either side or the rotate button just below the module. To begin customizing lighting effects on Vengeance RGB PRO, go to the Lighting Effects tab. Click on the plus button to add a lighting effect layer. Vengeance RGB PRO only supports the use of one layer per module, meaning that you can have individual modules do different things, but only one layer at a time will display on a single module. Lighting effects on Vengeance RGB PRO can be customized with different colors, speeds, and directions if applicable. Once you've created a lighting effect layer, use the drop-down menu in the bottom panel and select a lighting effect. Vengeance RGB PRO is also compatible with iCUE's lighting link effects and instant lighting, so you can quickly set up a lighting profile that controls all iCUE compatible hardware. The timing section allows you to view key information such as DRAM frequency and cast latency. Global device settings can be found under the Settings tab in iCUE. In the Device panel, you can change the global brightness setting of Vengeance RGB PRO, as well as update the firmware of your modules. And that's it! Vengeance RGB PRO takes full advantage of the iCUE ecosystem and is easy to customize to match the style of your build. For more information about iCUE, check out more of our tutorial videos or visit www.corsair.com/iCUE. Thanks for watching.